Hello everyone, what's going on? Generic Gaming here today, bringing you another stream, Battlefield 1 right here, playing some more war stories, and yeah, pretty much that's what we're going to be doing. So, as you can see here, we're already in war stories. We already played Storm of Steel, and on Sunday, on Sunday we played Through Mud and Blood, number one, and now we're going to play number two, Friends in High Places. And also, something I wanted to add to the stream here, been doing some work on some art here, so boom, there we go, look at that. We got a overlay finally. And I am working on getting a sort of webcam set up to also have in the corner or somewhere on the screen as well. So hopefully we can get that involved as well soon too. So yeah. Without further ado though, let's get this stream going and kick some ass. Because the war stories are sick.
I'd never seen an aeroplane in real life. High above, they twisted and turned like flocks of birds dancing. There was a romance surrounding pilots, these new swashbucklers of the skies. But the reality was, most of these brave young men would eventually end up back on the ground in twisted, smoking wrecks.
Jeez, that's a bit heavy there. But anyway, yeah, so test flight, total war, fall from grace, and Fort Edfidel. Also, playing all these war stories is going to help me multiplayer-wise because it teaches you how to use vehicles properly. Like, that's kind of good. So anyway, yeah, As I said yesterday, or Sunday in the last stream, we're going to be playing through these on normal, and then I might play through them again on hard. Not 100% sure, just depends how I feel. So yeah, going to go ahead and play this chapter, and let's get into it. And like I said last time as well, it just looks amazing. So here we go. Vosges, France, Spring 1917. The Allies are losing the war in the air. Germany's Air Force dominates the Western Front with a range of superior aircraft and Rostar framed. Parts, each claiming scores of kills. Britain's Royal Flying Corps struggles to compete. Most replacement pilots have experience of less than 10 hours. The average lifetime of an RFC combat pilot is 17 days. 17 days! A steady flow of new aircraft designs are launched into the skies above war-torn France. New innovations are a gamble. Some are effective, some are not. Aviators risk their lives with unproven technologies. Those that beat the odds, either adapt quickly, blah, blah, blah. I missed that last bit. Oh, just look at that. So pretty. It's like seriously playing a movie. It really is. It's like playing through a movie.
I have nothing left to bet, you idiot.
The plane.
That's rich. Oh, why the hell not? I've got you beaten anyway.
Yeah.
What have you got? Wipe your mouth, Blackburn.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
But you know, I'll be taking that plane anyway.
What the bloody hell? You lost! I beat you! Mm.
The thing is, Rackham, it's a very beautiful aeroplane, and you're kind of a jackass.
I beat you fair and square, goddammit! Stay the hell away from my kind! Oh, you bastard! You can't do this to me! I beat you!
My name's...
That is hilarious.
I'm a pilot and a gambler.
I'm George Rackham! I'm George bloody Rackham! Listen to me! You bastard! Keep off my aeroplane!
If you asked me to name my biggest fault, I'd have to tell you. I'm just not a very honest person.
Friends in the High.
Welcome aboard! I'm Wilson, by the way. You must be George Rackham.
Sure, I'm Rackham. I'm your guy.
I'm the pilot, he's the gunner.
Let's get this kite up in the air.
You're George Rackham, son of the 4th Earl of Windsor.
That's right. Hip, hip, go, me.
Dude, this is epic.
The Bristol was everything it was advertised to be. A pure joy to fly. It was a crisp, sunny day, and everything would have been perfect had I only been alone.
Hey back there! It's a great day for a picnic, don't you think?
Right, you see that plane up ahead? You need to catch up with it!
Yeah, yeah! So listen, I know this little friend's place. Maybe we pick up a couple of girls.
What are you talking about? Girls! This is a test flight! You need to follow the route that plane is setting for you!
Okay, you're the boss, apparently.
Turn a lot quicker when you're not throttling as much. This dude is crazy.
This isn't too much plane for you, is it? Get closer!
Flying around a mountain. Like, look at this. It's so beautiful.
Hang on, Wingnut.
Can you keep up with him or what?
Relax, I've got this.
Use the throttle and get going.
Dude, I almost had that. That was so close. There we go. Oh, good, you don't have to restart.
Piece of cake.
Let's see how she handles in a gunfight. Guns are on safe, just in case you get some fancy ideas.
You're starting to get me. How sweet.
God damn.
The Bristol will handle like the other planes. Less throttle, engine to make tighter turns.
No, I already figured that out. Less throttle, tighter turns. Oh my lord, this is crazy.
Let's see what else he's got.
Just stay with him!
Oh, he's doing barrels and shit. Oh my god. Staying with him.
I'm having fun! You having fun yet, Wingnut?
It's Wilson! And pay attention! Eyes forward!
Eyes forward. Yep, I'll try. I got full throttle going. Why can't we catch him? Well, I haven't crashed yet. That's a positive.
Exactly by the book.
So toss the damn book and live a little. Where's he going now?
Leave him. See those target balloons? Weapons check. Fire at will.
I can do that.
Hell yes. Let's go.
Yeah, this is one heck of a kite.
There are still more balloons. Move in and fire.
Roger that.
Ooh. Oh, shit. Clad Blackbird, 1989-1917. Whoops!
rockets on the ground.
Yeah, I see them.
Try using the rockets on them. Get a feel for hitting the ground target.
The rockets? Excuse me? Come on, damn it.
Okay, that's the
last
one. So, can I ask a question?
Sure.
Why does George Rackham, son of the fourth Earl of Windsor, sound like an American?
I pick up accents easily. Probably be speaking French by the time we got to Jerry's beat.
I see.
You're a very suspicious man, Wilson. Has anyone ever told you that?
A little bit of friendly fire, my bad. Wait.
Jesus Christ! Germans! What do we do?
God.
What do you think? We shoot them down!
Oh my gosh. Just on a flight test and then some Germans rock up out of nowhere. Let's go. Jeez!
What the?
Harry's playing for keeps. Hold on!
I got this one. Let's go, boy. Ooh. Oh my god. This is so good! I got you. I'm on your tail, boy! Got him.
Whatever gets us back on the ground quickest.
They're all over me. Where they at? Where they at? They're high. They're high. Shit. Let's go, Wilson. Get him. Let's get this one. We got you. You're going down. Yes! Got him! Look at him go!
Who's next?
Looks like there's only one left!
Let's go. Where's he at? Above me. Here he is. Whoa, this dude's strafing everywhere. Let's go. He's so weak. Whoa. This is so much fun! Got him!
That was too close for comfort!
You can say that again!
Haha! Oh shit!
At the engine! Giving them a gun might have thrown something off! Repair what you can from up front!
So awesome, man. This game is just... Ugh.
Hang on to your knickers.
What did he say? Shit! Let's go, boys! Bring it on! Let's go, you're going down, boy. so weak. So weak. It's going down. Let's go.
Bloody hell!
Oh, come on, man. Let's go. You gonna shoot anything, man? I'm copping a beating here. Shoot the other plane. Oh, we lost our friendly. So intense, bro.
All right, back there.
I think better.
Where they at? Ah! Yes, there he is. He's so weak. Yes, got him. One more, one more. He's on my tail, though. Bring it on.
We're taking damage.
Alright, I got him. I turned him around. Oh my gosh. These guys are crazy. German pilots, man.
That's one down.
What? There's one more? What? No, I didn't get to kill him. Damn. Oh no, okay. No. Don't follow him. We're gonna follow him to the clouds, man. We're gonna land up.
We should turn back!
Ah, to hell with base!
Pull up!
Shit, man. Oh! We just hit a dude with the wheel, man! Oh crap, man. That's crazy.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Let's get these pictures back to base immediately. All
right. That's how we accidentally discovered where Germans were keeping their munitions for half the Western Front. And Wilson's pictures would help HQ launch a major assault. There was just one problem.
I'm not sure about this.
Oh, come on. We did a great thing. We'll get medals for this.
We weren't even supposed to be there.
When the commander sees these pictures, he won't care. We did a great thing. We can do it again.
I'll make you a deal. If we pile up on this, then you need to promise me that you'll get me back in one piece.
Sure thing.
Promise. I need your word.
Okay, I promise.
Oh my gosh. It's so good. The graphics, everything, man. It's just insane.
Stay here. And don't cause any trouble.
You know, I did like the guy. But he was kind of naive.
Sir, you might want to take a look at these.
Saints alive, your man must be one
hell of a pilot. Mission to clear the way for the bombers so they could blow that fortress all to hell. First, we'd have to down the barrage blimps. Jesus, imagine being a lookout on a blimp. Bad luck, Fritz. Next, we'd have to deal with their anti-aircraft trucks.
Crap.
The assault was already in full swing when we got there. We'd have to deal with all those defenses, then escort our bombers to their target when they arrived. Tall order. But victory here could change the course of the whole damn war, they said. Safe to say, Wilson was less than thrilled.
Now we're actually doing this, it feels...
Let's go, baby.
Trust me, and buckle yourself in, baby.
Down those blimps! Clear the way for our bombers!
Easy enough. Watch my back.
One coming up behind us! Do something!
Shit, and there's planes and everything to deal with. Repair. Oh, they're all over me. All over my tail, man. Repair. This is gonna be really, really hard.
Shoot those blimps!
I gotta get rid of the planes first, man. Take him out, man. Let's go. Shit, shit. Oh, this is so crazy. I love this game. Yeah, I'm getting to it, man.
Black guns taking position below!
I see them!
Let's put them out of action, quickly!
Oh, crap! Shit, shit, shit. Repair, 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 repair. Let's go, baby! Woo!
Shoot those trucks!
Ah, shit. Let's go, boy. Haha, let's do it. Yeah! Oh, this game, man. It's so good. Let's go. Coming in for another strafing run.
We have to do something about those black guns.
Whoa! Yeah, let's go. Coming in hot on the last ones. Yeah, let's go.
Nice work there.
Oh, this game gives me goosebumps, man. I haven't had this much fun playing a game in a long time. Get off my bummer! Get out of here!
Oh, he's good, isn't he?
Get off my bummer! Let's go! No!
Got it! He's going down!
Yeah, chuck up another kill.
Bombs on target.
Hit them hard, but the fortress is still standing. We need to keep it up. swarming in.
We have anti-air taking positions below. Those troops will bring havoc on our bombers. Blast it!
Woohoo! Let's go. Let's go, baby! Oh, this game, man.
Next bomber wave coming in!
And let's get to an escort!
Shit. Go! I gotta get these AA guns out of here, man. One more strafing run. What are they, man? Get out of here. They're just part of the scenery, I think. Okay, let's go. Shit, pull up! Ugh, let's go. Okay, let's get these planes. Go repair. So many planes, this is awesome. Man, you want to go, mate? Let's go. Picked a fire with the wrong pilot. Woo!
Bloody hell!
Keep your head down.
Next bomber wave leveling in.
Yeah, it's gone. Take him out. Let's go. Nope.
Mike is done for.
Yeah, I gotta see this. Let's go, bomb him. Bomb him. Boom. Haha. Let's do it. That was sick. Boom.
Hang on.
Oh, crap. Oh, this game is so epic, man. I got this, hang on, and then loading screen. Seems about Battlefield. Man, this game, it's so cinematic, it's ridiculous.
The bird was busted. She buried her nose in no man's land a half mile due west of where I went down. Wilson, the boar sap, didn't make it out. But that was his bad luck. I had more pressing problems.
Shit, we're in German territory. See two people. Pick up lures. That's a bloody.
It's pissing. That's fine.
He's gonna go investigate a noise, but he can see where it came from. Yeah, get that shovel. Hell yeah. Go, boy. Yes! Get wrecked. Oh, shit. Up close and personal. Unsure of where I'm supposed to be going. Oh my god, he's just... just taking a piss, mate. Sorry. Just be quiet. It's all gonna be alright.
I'm just gonna say I've had plenty of practice moving quietly. Out the back of bars, bedroom windows, you don't need the details. Anyway, once those Germans were gone, I put my skills to work, heading west towards the British front, quiet as an alley cat. Between me and the British front were German trenches and German guns. Oh, and half the population of Berlin, all spoiling for a fight.
I can hear that truck near me somewhere. Sit down, boy. I love the stealth you have to incorporate into these missions as well. It's so much fun. You get all the mayhem.
My lucky day. The Brits must have been sitting down for tea and crumpets instead of shelling the Germans. Still, I had to get through to our side of the line before those guns started up again.
Okay, there's two guys there. Oh shit, there's a flamer there.
Hey, Kamerad! Wie geht's? Sieht gut aus!
Was stimmt
Kizor.
Sit down. Two guys there. Hello.
Mark.
Sit down. I'm out of here.
Those trenches were packed full of the Kaiser's finest. But hopefully, most of them would be looking for trouble coming the other way. Hopefully.
I stay above the trenches, but stay low. I should get through. Oh my god, look at the, all the craters, man. That's an enemy right there. Just walked up and ignored me. Oh my god. I ain't gonna fuck with him, man. You don't see anything. Shit. Get the dudes in this bunker.
Bist du noch wütend?
Gunfire. Oh shit. Oh crap, I ran into two guys. Ah, being shot at by my own people. Like, don't even flinch in, man. Like, this gunfire coming at him and it's just...
Dozen German machine guns at my back kinda encouraged me to keep my head down. No Man's Land was a maze of barbed wire, dead bodies, and debris. But I held my course. Things survive the crash that might be useful.
Wilson, we're in no man's land. We need to go now.
I can't get up.
Shit.
Shit.
Hey.
I'm sorry.
But you promised to give me back in one piece.
Just keep it down.
What about medals? What about being heroes?
I'm no hero.
But you gave me your word. Your bleeding word. So either you're a decent bloke who's gonna help me.
Come on, don't be a pussy. Help him.
Bastard. Look me in the eye and finish it! Table, Blackburn. You're not George Rackham, are you? Son of the fourth bloody Earl of Windsor.
Shit.
Who do you think I am? Oh.
Let's get out of here.
Oh, shit.
The guy was losing a lot of blood. I didn't have much time to get him back alive.
Crap.
This is your bloody
fault. Jerry raiding party. The Germans aren't really known for giving up. They did everything they could to catch us.
So close. Oh my god. So close. Come on. Don't die, man. Don't cock it on me. Crap, man.
Wilson said I was a no-good, lying son of a bitch. I brought him home because I think he's probably right. And I hate that fact more than I can tell you.
Haven't that man through no man's land? This guy's a bloody hero.
No, he's nothing of the sort. He's a cheat, a thief, and a liar. And he'll answer for his crimes.
Come on, man. I helped.
That's right, Blackburn.
These stories are so intense, man. It's crazy.
Off to the farm, are you?
I'm gonna speak up for you, you know, at the court martial. It might do you some good.
I doubt it, but thanks.
Shit!
Wilson, with me, I need a gunner. Over here, I'll do it. Rackham, let me help.
You don't deserve to fly.
Come on, man, I'm good. Oh, Rackham just got fucked up.
Wilson, if I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die up there.
Oh my god, Rackham is full of lead, bro. Let's get up there, man. Come on, let's go. Let's kick some ass.
You sure you don't want to sit this one out?
Not a chance.
Yeah, boy, let's do it. I'll get you that medal, man. Let's do it.
Alright, I got this.
Kick some ass, boys. Going down, boys. Let's get him. Woo. Man, I love this game. And you would think I wasn't even considering playing the war stories, because the last few battlefields, like, everyone says the storylines aren't good, but then, like, you can't stuff up World War One, like, and World War Two. Like, it's just factual stuff.
Incoming! Incoming!
Like, the area, the time, all the guns, weaponry, and all that stuff. Like, these stories, I don't know if these stories are actually factual or not, but it's still bloody fun.
Jesus Christ!
Oh, come on, friendly fire there. Jeez. Oh, you're dead, boy. I'm gonna chase you down. Oh.
That's it.
The boy's a good pilot. You're dead. You're dead, mate.
Watch it.
Oh, come on. He's so weak. Let's get him. Finish him off.
That was some bloody good flying.
Well, it'll make for one hell of a story.
Oh crap, what's happening?
Ah shit, bombers incoming!
Bombers!
The bombers are the threat! We have to take them down! They're clicked! Fighters hailing us! Shake it, shake it!
Shit. Get it. You ain't bombing shit. Yes, let's go. Shit. Holy crap. Let's go, yep. Two more to go, two more to go. Get out of here. Let's go. Come on. Yes. Let's go. Get him, Wilson! You're going down! Yes!
Whoa! We got trouble!
Oh no! Don't you be getting any ideas!
You did say you wanted a medal, didn't you?
Let's go! We're taking that down! Oh my god! Bro, look at all the planes!
We're going in!
Too close, whoa, too close!
Too close? Nah, man. Let's get real comfortable with these airships. Come on. Live a little. Woo! Hey! Oh, what? I definitely did not hit that airship then. I'm gonna watch that back on the stream. I definitely did not hit that airship, man. That makes me sad. Like, that's the first time I've died, apart from when we dive right at the start.
That blasted airship will be overloaded soon!
One of many more targets. It's on fire. Is it gonna explode?
She's taking damage! Bandit on our six!
I can't miss, I can't afford to miss. I gotta kick, gotta get every shot on. Oh shit, I crashed into it again! Oh god, what am I doing? Focus. I don't know why I didn't crash into it then, I just completely failed at driving.
That blasted airship will be overloaded.
Let's go, man!
One of many more targets. Hang on!
Ah! Let's go! Oh, I don't know how many times I have to say that, but I love this game. Let's go, man. Woo! Look at all the planes, man! This game is insanity. Go.
What's going on? Bloody hell!
This is insanity, man. Let's go. And then it's one more strafe and run. Oh, it needs like one more missile in it.
Hey, A-gun. Whoa.
Where are you taking us?
shit.
Come on, Fritz! Come on!
Bro, did we just crash into the... We did.
I'm gonna die up there. You and your big mouth.
We need another plane.
You okay? I'm okay.
Shit.
We need to take out that flat gun. Okay. I've got your back.
Holy crap. We're on.
All right. We gotta get up.
Yeah, shit.
Don't look down. All right?
All right.
Just don't bloody look down.
We gotta get the flat gun.
This is madness.
Holy crap.
Seven shades out of our lot. We have to grab it.
I can't really see it. Just straight ahead. Whoa!
Careful!
They're firing at us from everywhere.
Keep moving. I see him. He's over there.
That's the guy.
Whoa! Crap. Oh, no, 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 no! Come on.
Okay. I'm good. I'm okay.
Find a way back up top. I'll head around to the flat gun.
Okay. I've got this. Man.
Shit! Sit down. Boy.
What?
What's going on down there?
Keep it down. Every German on this damn balloon's gonna hear you.
Let's go. Give me that. Let's go, man. Haha. Shoot the red ones!
Come on, Chris! Come and get it! My
name's Fly!
Let's go! I'm a pilot! I'm a gift! And I'm a stand-up kind of guy! I am a stand-up kind of guy! I'm a stand-up kind of guy! Hey, you swing it, big bastard! Come and get it!
Yeah, boy! Shit!
Me and you!
Keep him busy!
Yeah, boy, let's go! Shit. How are we supposed to get off here now? How are we gonna survive that, man? Oh my god, man. Nah, no way.
And that's my story. A selfish man who risked his own life to save another. And in doing so, found he was saved himself. Things get mixed up in wartime, though, and you'll probably hear other versions.
Oh my god.
A rogue pilot who stole a plane, who killed his buddy, then lied, cheated, and murdered his way across half the Western Front. only to escape court-martial in the chaos of an air raid. But don't listen to any of that. What you heard from me is the truth. I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't. Would I?
Holy crap, man. Amazing. Amazing. These games. Oh. So good. That is just absolutely amazing. Oh. These are just so good. They're just insanely detailed and amazing. Alrighty, so that's War Story 2 there. No, we're not going to go into number 5. So, we're actually not going to go into either of them. Going to finish up this second stream here for the War Stories. We'll stream the other one tomorrow. So, as always, it's been your boy, Generic Gamer Guy. I hope you enjoyed the stream. Again, I enjoyed playing this for you. It was so much fun. Friends in High Places, top-notch. Through Mud and Blood, top-notch. Storm of Steel, even though it's very short and just like an intro, top-notch. Like, these first three have been amazing. Cannot wait to play 3, 4, and 5. Oh, this game is just so stunningly beautiful. But, yeah, as I said, for now, I'm going to end this stream up here. Also, I'm going to be putting these War Story streams up on my YouTube channel. So, if you enjoy this stream slash video on my YouTube channel, I hope you enjoyed it. Obviously, blah, blah, blah. Stream, I hope you enjoyed it. So, yeah, as always, it's been your boy, Generic Gamer Guy. I'll catch you all in the next stream, next video, whatever you're watching this on. And I hope you enjoyed the video.